Hey, it's Scott Ozzie here at VictoriaCambridge.com. It's Hard Time Tree Service. Saw a little bit of them actually on one of the videos. They're working, clearing away some of the trees. This is a pretty large installation, and I happened to catch up again. Ed Edmonds, how you doing?
All right, how you doing, Dave?
Great. How long have you had the business?
About 20 years.
20 years.
But I've been doing it for 40, but I didn't have all this equipment either.
Well, I think that kind of comes around to the question I asked, how did you get the name Hard Times on the business?
A lot of times it's hard times to go through what you had to go through to get the work done. You know, and just hard times, just the way it is. Sometimes you wish you had, you know, could do more, but you can't only do so much.
Sure.
You know, and do what you can is all you can do.
Within that, did you start like working with somebody else in that business?
Or? Me and my father started out climbing.
Oh, okay.
Used to hook.
All right.
Had no bucket truck.
Right.
Do it the hard way.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Yeah. Yeah. Got a bucket, you know, start eight. They got another bucket, you know, so. Yeah, I am.
So you're actually able to field a couple of crews, I guess, at one time if you need to.
Yeah, one time I had two crews going.
Sure, sure.
But I had, when I went across for Uncle Sam across the pond, I had to shut things down, so it kind of, you know, kind of broke my heart in a way for getting my business back going again. So,
oh, I got you. So you
got people going, all that, because I couldn't, the business couldn't go on. So.
Did some of your service duty over there,
right,
I guess,
all
right there? All
yeah.
Right. Well, yeah. Wow, 42 on that. And then. Now, it looks like you're just looking, kind of walking around. It looks like you've got a, you know, a variety of equipment and haulers and that. Do you do a lot of clearing as far as land clearing?
I do some. I cut small tracts of tumble.
Okay.
You know, I don't try to get too big because I don't have the equipment for something real, real big. But
right.
Small stuff I do, you know.
Okay.
So, and I don't want to get over my head.
Right.
You know, and I don't want to go buy $200 of equipment and, you know, something fall out you can't pay for.
Sure. Sure.
I like to do a little lawn and make it that way. That's the best way to go.
That's good. Now, what areas do you serve? I mean, we're in Lunenburg. It's fairly centralized.
Lunenburg, Nottoway, Prince Edward. I go to as far as Amelia, South Hill.
Okay.
Yeah, I serve right in the counties.
Okay.
Right in the little towns.
All right.
I do a little work for, a little bit for the Piedmont. I do a lot of work for them over there.
Okay.
Take a lot of trees to Piedmont.
Look like they're being proactive on getting those limbs away from those lines. Are more people starting to do that, especially after some of the blackouts we've had here
right
in the last few years?
Right, yeah, a lot of people kind of worried about that. Plus, they worried about limbs falling on the house nowadays, too. So,
yeah, yeah.
You know, all these storms we're having. So, and then now ice season might be coming up. So, you know, people getting kind of worried about that. So, we got to take care of business.
Very good. Very good. All right. Well, look, we appreciate you telling us a little about it. And if anybody has any problem with trees or Rush is the place to come get rid of them.
Yes, sir. Give us a call and we'll try to work you in best we can.